men and women of America, I have shown utter contempt for the opinion of the world. We now know that my plan to disarm Saddam Hussein was deceiving. No evidence of weapons of mass destruction have been uncovered in Iraq. I have a message for the brave and oppressed people of America. Your enemy is not surrounding your country. Your enemy is ruling your country.